If you thought just getting into the airport is an ordeal, take a deep breath.
You stand in line to get your ticket. Then there's the line for security. And after all that, you'd think your nightmare is over. Well, not quite.
Just look at this long line for a cup of coffee. And it's a scene being repeated at airports across the USA. Inside Edition producer Carly Baganguito was in for a surprise when she went to grab a coffee before her flight.
This one took about 25 minutes for me to get.
So what's causing the lines? A worker shortage at airports is the culprit.
It's a perfect storm between not enough staffers at the retail locations, not enough retail locations, and then the overriding problem of the rent at those locations, with a lot of stores not opening because it's too expensive for them to come back.
The biggest demand is for cooks. The worker shortage is so bad, some restaurant concessions are limiting their menus. Above all, Peter Greenberg says keep your eye on the clock. You don't want to miss your flight waiting for that snack.
If you have an early morning flight, get there at least another hour earlier just to be able to get your coffee.